Gopal Demeji, which was very hopeful about reconciliation with Ozgiyagis, and he was making efforts to reconcile with Ozgiyagis. And Goldberg has also sent flowers to Ozgiyagis yesterday, and he was very hopeful about that she will be happy to see those flowers and her heart will be melt for Goldberg. But Ozgiyagis rejected Goldberg flowers. It's a great moment of disappointment for Goldberg, as Ozgi has rejected Goldberg flowers, and Goldberg is very sad after this rejection of flowers. Tune into Unique Network for the more updates of Ozgi and Goldberg.